we go. It's a cool morning. Figure I might spend a little more time in my parents' woodshed, do a little splitting, get warmed up, figure out something else to do today. So let's get this thing fired up.
Thank you.
So we got some more blocks thrown by the splitter. I thought I might go over this just a little bit, kind of what I do. This stuff's a little different because it's these are all a bunch of snags, so the knots aren't really much to worry about. But you know, you can spot a knot on the side. You don't always see them. You know, for the most part, I'll split around them instead of splitting right down through here. I'll just split here. Occasionally, you'll either get a knotty piece with too many knots, or you'll, you know, get one that just, whatever reason, you got to split through the knot. And you know, these 27 ton, they'll do it. It's a little bit of a workout, but problem is it kind of smooshes up the wood and it makes it a pain to stack and just smashes it. But one trick I found is, you know, yeah, if you have to go through the knot, you aim in the center and it'll split the knot a lot easier than going across it. And if you have to go across it because it's like a big round, if you split the center of the knot first, then you're only going through half as much. And at least with the splitters, the other one too is, if you're going to go through a knot, find it easier to put the knot up on the top by the wedge. Otherwise, you have to go all the way down through here. So it's just a little trick I found that helps. And you'll kind of see with the splitter, I do a lot of, like, just throw it once instead of throwing each individual piece. And you know, I guess I'll quit talking and get to doing a little more splitting, and you know, do another round or two of this, and just throw a big old pile there. And yeah, well, I'll get to her. Oh, well, now I'll stack up some more blocks and do it again.
Thank you.
stack some more up. Now, part of the reason I got the picaroon and I stack it up so deep is just kind of keep a rhythm going, get enough beside it. I can just sit and split for a little bit and, you know, then load some more up. And, you know, sometimes some of the splitting might look kind of different, almost random. You know, normally I throw that one. This time I split it. And I like to make a mix of different sizes, so you got that smaller piece to poke in to fill it up, or, you know, throw on a coal to get it going first thing in the morning. And part of it is just to break up the routine, you know, do something different instead of just splitting it in half and turning it and splitting it and throwing the quarter. So flip the two around. I did that a couple times and just break up the monotony. Okay, well, we'll stack a bunch more blocks in. decent little pile of wood there. Got this side dwindled down. So, well, it's a good little exercise for the day.